nothing to amaze you. No one of honor will be interred here. The dead are raw materials and nothing more. Shadows were cast here, history made. more beautiful than any star I've ever beheld. I name her Titan, for the brightest star in our sky. May she outshine it always.
Thank you. so, Kallus' truth is laid bare. From his rise, to his fall, to whatever it is he is becoming now, Kallus is seeking transfiguration. He believes it will help him better understand the goals of the Witness, the final shape. This is something I have heard spoken in Hive Apocrypha, and from the lips of Tolan the Shattered. According to the Hive, the final shape is that which remains when all that can be removed has been removed. It is as vague a notion as it is...